Doro Barshoma, everybody. It's been a little while since I've done a Persian rap track, but I've been getting a bunch of requests for this new 021 kid. I know it just came out, like last night maybe. And I like 021 kid, so we're going to get to it today. This is The Cold Room with TWEEKO. I haven't listened to it yet, so this is my first shot at it. Before I get into it, a few things. First of all, I'm not a professional and I don't speak Farsi, so please don't expect me to get too deep into the lyrical content. I know he kind of switches back and forth between English and Farsi, but that's difficult to follow. It's tough. Second, don't be a dick. I don't have any patience for that. If you don't like the song, that's all right. You don't have to like it. If you don't like me, that's okay. You don't have to like me either. But I like to keep it fairly professional, polite around here. I try to be really thoughtful when I do these. Also, I will just say, as always, my thoughts are with the people of Iran. I'm not entirely sure what the situation looks like over there at the moment, but I know it's been bad for a while, and a lot of ordinary people are suffering, both because of the recent protests and the backlash from the government, and also because of, frankly, international sanctions imposed by the U.S., the NATO. You know, there may be reasons to have big issues with the government of a particular area or country, but the people at the bottom are the ones who suffer, and those are the people who I am in community with. So my thoughts go out to you. But with that out of the way, I do have my coffee, as always. And let's get right into it. This is The Cold Room by 021 Kid and TWEEKO. So I assume this is beat by TWEEKO. I'm a kid. Make it lit. Back on my Persian Jew
shit. TWEEKO makes this, you know.
Oh, you want, I'm a king of pleasure. I'm a hunting boss like Cyrus the Great. Back to the back home, shed with pleasure. No drugs, we damage ship it. Been years, Persian Jews, my treasure. Why them man keep on digging? Damn them pop off again, more pressure. So my man keep on chain. Long way from serving Pac-Man. Same bread from making track, man. Two facts if they hating, man. Darling, come chill with the Persian gang. 1402, starting off heavy. I ain't trying to end on a pagan land. But call the bust if I up the jelly. That's hashtag Persian gang. Spot me a odd boy in a great track. If I back it, I let that block. Bear man hate, they should've been thankful. Patient signature mocked it. OT done that drill in a bad mood. Count how many man them a lost bit. Her ops get turned to statues. Low key tryna be 21 man. I'm a gun man, back at the kingdom. Rock that point, miss Biff and Bunda. How many times man done that? You don't walk that badness. True for see my stamp it standard. Came in the scene, start ranking. Fresh home cause he pulling on the bust and wrist. Fresh home tryna game on tax shift like yo. I don't do buts and no maybes. Swing in my analog or wavy. Step in a bando. Oh baby, had grip on a match from 08. Gliding uptown, peace get compound. Bro, they jump out, no safety. Man had the whole damn Aaron on shutdown. Now I'm tryna do show him Lee. Rats man, king of Persia, star shed drill. First chance on a ganjam. Misha fan jam, jolo dar e jra. Pull a champagne, dochte in advance. Vali har vaqt ta'til bokonam, bargardam, hanuzam top 5 jam. Tu in bazi am donbal 100 mil, joda sar rapperai farsi am bahsam. Guest list fumes am VIP, chon shode plug deal am top 10 press play. Miram fire in a booth, but Charlie, shayad am partying, banana del rey. Behtar barkhord bashe friendly, chon age opji miri ru pendel. Ma mi kardim mantaq charge, ba mud baram mi umad gang net. Tehran hanu dashim khilaf zendegish riske ba jormay omri. بیف خارج موزیک نباشه چون میشه پیگیر رو هندای دوزی سفیدیمون آب میشده شرک طلبش رپری که فیسش مخفی یکا مچ بود ریلان فکشتن بد میگه من رضا بهش دادم چنجی 2017 ستاکینه ترپ هست 2018 پام رسید لندن 2019 سال رفت پرتی 2020 ترکونده سب کرد داره فرقم میشه قبلنم احساس بگو نه نه بالا منبر چون این فنا میخوان جهانیش رپ فارس و میدونه فقط میاد دست منبر دو سه تا رم بنگاه استحساسیام دو سه تا با من بچه ایتالیان وقتی بد خواب بودم پیرونده 12 بعد بیا بودن رو تالیام کش میرسه حمدالله بارستم میدیم ما دست خلق الله رپ فا منتظر بود تگنان جهانیش کنه من گرفتم قلا
TWEEKO makes this, you know. It sounds cold.
Gang shit is a
Elevate! This mix sounds mad!
I like it. Okay, so the beat, I assume the beat is TWEEKO. I know the produced by is different. I'm assuming that the producer and the beat maker are different. I really enjoyed the track. I really like 021 Kid. I like his energy. I like his delivery. I really like the song he did with 021G, right? I think that was really cool because I think they complement each other well. Lyrically, okay, so to sum up, I mean, this song is basically just flexing, right? I got money, I got designer shit, I got women, came from nothing, right? Started in a trap house, then the music I made started to hit, and now I'm on the guest list for Fumes, right? I did Fire in the Booth, I did the Fumes the Engineer, whatever his is called. Now, he mentioned a couple things that I don't really understand. He referenced a football club. I am assuming it is an Iranian soccer team that he supports. Because I don't recognize the name, and I do recognize a lot of soccer teams. So I'm assuming that that's what that was about. I like that he referenced Cyrus at the beginning. That's always fun as somebody who enjoys history. As an aside, I'm from the U.S., right? Our history is fairly short, right? About 300 years. And we've done some cool stuff in 300 years. We've had some significant people, made some significant achievements. But there is something about having thousands of years of history to pull from, right? Because Cyrus, that's 600, 500 BCE. That's 2,500 years ago, that you have sort of this direct line. Although it's not all, you know, it's muddier than it seems in terms of like cultural heritage and stuff. But if you are in Iran, you can trace back to the great Persian Empire of Cyrus and Darius, Cyrus the Second, right? And that's you can go out and you can see the monuments that they had put up, right? You can go see the tomb. You can go see the huge wall relief carved in multiple languages about Cyrus being the great king. I just think that's just something that I'm kind of jealous of, to be honest. I'm happy to be from where I'm from. You know, there's a lot of stuff I'm happy that I have because I live here. But that sense of like huge, enormous history, we don't really have it in the U.S. And I think it's cool that it's still important to people, right? Because like a lot of people don't like history. A lot of people think history is boring, but I think history is really interesting and important. I'm not big into like ancestor shit. I'm not big into, you know, because there once was a great empire, you have to be a great empire again. I'm not into that kind of stuff. I'm not very militaristic. But I do think there is something to say like, look at how part of our culture developed. Look at, you know, we have this stuff in our history, in our background that we can look at and point to. You know, Persians are proud people, and I think justifiably so. I think that's it. I really like this one. I'll listen to it more. You know, try to pick up more lyrics where I can. Somebody doing drill in a British accent that's also a Persian accent is difficult for me to pick up the first time I hear it. I'm usually pretty good at picking up lyrics. This one was a little tough for me, but I still enjoyed it. So we'll listen to it more. Thank you for all the recommendations for everybody who requested this. Happy to do it. I really enjoyed it. I think we'll wrap it up. So have a good day, everybody. Stay safe out there. Drink lots of water. And don't talk to cops.